When man has seen himself as one with the infinite being of the universe, when all separateness has ceased, when all men, all women, all angels, all gods, all animals, all plants, the whole universe has been melted into that oneness, then all fear disappears. Whom to fear? Can I hurt myself? Can I kill myself? Do you fear yourself? Then will all sorrow disappear. What can cause me sorrow? I am the one existence of the universe.